can see, these are strawberries. So we're gonna get out. No, this is better. Just gonna, all right, I gotta make this quick. We're gonna use this. Alright. Tofu cutter. Fine, we're gonna use this. We need a cutting board, so we're gonna get one. Looks like no cutting board. Shoot. All right, so now that one's dirty. We have a cutting board. We're using that. Wait here while I dump out the water. Okay. Now we wait for we do this for two more times, then we cut out these with this. And yeah. So let's do that. Did you have- So guys, did you actually think I'd actually make this like part two video? Well, I'm bad at making those, so yeah. Oh, jeez. Yep. Hold on. All right. So we just gotta do it one more time. Get a stand. This cutting the strawberries. So I think that's good. Ha, it's been a while. So, cutting board. Just leave it on the cutting board. Before we're making strawberries, be sure to wash your hands. Do not try that at home. Oh god, nope. Throw this one away. Look at that. Yeah, throw it away. So yeah. just cutting the strawberries. Do not do this, something like that. Do not do that. Only do it if you are very careful. And yeah, strawberries. I don't know why I made this video.